What's up, guys? Today I'm recording with our Buffy, and she's doing her homework.
Yeah, hi guys. I'm just doing my studies.
Yeah, and I'm playing Minecraft.
Yeah, because he doesn't study.
I do.
No, you don't. You never study.
I'm leaving. Goodbye, Buffy.
You don't study, Shabash.
Bye.
You don't study.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Okay, guys. So this one is your turn. Minecraft
Shabash
DJ Buzz. Ignore, guys, and guess what? And this is my house. And if you go inside. Yep, that's Fulton. And shout out to Jelly Bean.
For being so ugly.
Hey, for being so cool.
No,
how's he ugly? Give me 18 reasons. You can't say the same thing about me.
No, I'm just saying that to you, okay? Shabai, you're a criminal. And your booty going ba, ba, ba.
Guys, well, look at my new car.
Is that
it's beautiful.
Car?
Just be quiet. That's it. I'm leaving my car. I'm leaving my car. Puppy, use black stone brass. Stop it! Today we're gonna play Roblox. Bob, I'm recording. Okay, guys, we're doing pirates. Hey, my place is my pirate starter. Oh, guys. So strong. at you like that. That guy's hockey. I don't like him. I didn't say yes, please. I forgot.
That's okay. So you don't want it?
Yeah.
Okay. Anything else you want to make? I can make. Why? Do you want two more puri?
No. Oh, no, thank you.
Are you full? You don't want anything?
Yeah.
What do you want out of this one?
It's kind of sound.
Mm-hmm. not hire them. Surely hire them. Only surely can hire them.
Such a spammer.
And just like that, our first build was completed.
Okay, so for this next game, we're still protecting people, but not as a cop. We're gonna be doing it as a superhero, because this next game is Lego Marvel Super... I'm gonna build a massive army of 50 Lego superheroes. Then I'm gonna build a Lego superhero universe for them with a giant city of people to protect and to battle with some of the world's most powerful supervillains. So anyway, let's go. Okay, the first step in building our superhero universe is to build an army of superheroes to live in it. So I searched the internet for a day and spent a few $100s on some of the most popular and iconic superheroes I could find. The first superhero we're gonna introduce is Bruce Wayne, most notably known as Batman. No, not that kind of Batman. Not that one either. Okay, that's better. He's a rich billionaire, highly skilled in martial arts, who fights crime in Gotham City.
He also has a crime-fighting partner named Robin, who's also highly skilled in combat. And to get around the city, he rides in a Batmobile, so I speed ran to the Lego store and bought one of
Okay, guys. Wait, I forgot to watch this video.